Right. That's another fast travel. I don't know where we're fast traveling to. Probably back to... Not here. Keep in manuscripts. Oh, I guess we have to get that. Oh, okay. Just climbing that.
Oi.
Which it's not gonna let us do. How do I? In all seriousness, there we go. Alright, we can easily get that manuscript. I just gotta find my way back into this fort again. In saying that, there is a way right in front of me. Just this one. We're almost done. I have no idea where this tavern is or where the extra chests are. Oh, they literally just spawned in. Just gotta chill here. Like, okay. Okay, so there's a chest there. There's a manuscript there. The entire map has just opened up. What? Okay. Where is... Oh, I hate this game. I really hate this game. Okay, but in all seriousness. I don't see where this tavern is. Am I blind? This game's out here really making me think I'm blind. Wow, there's deer. I don't know. Wait for it to all subside. I literally have to wait for that guy. There's no shot that I just got away with that. Oh, I don't care. I'm more than fine to get away with that. I think there's a chest out on this, right? Rex. Swim, Kenway, swim. Okay, I don't, like, I'm also missing, like, a fragment, right? And a secret. I got my fragment, there's the secret, and then I can get the final two chests. I'm missing a fragment and a secret. Okay, no, secret's there. Okay, I'm missing a fragment. What the hell is this fragment? Also, how am I getting there? Where is this bloody tavern? I swear to God, if I have to swim to that ship, there's that one out there. Let's try this. I'm going to Kingston. That is my ship. I need to get here. Guess I get to swim for 5 minutes. Again. This is a big mountains. In all seriousness though, what if I missed? Where could it be? A fragment? and an entire fucking building. No, you know what? Fuck it. We're just fighting. Climbing.
This won't last long. Oh, don't lose him now.
That's cool.
After him! Faster! He's getting away!
Oh, I was about to say some things. All the secrets. Ellen's ship. Ooh. Okay, we have the chest up here. The chest over here. That'll get me all of the chests. Where is this fragment? And where is this whole ass building? The Harbour Master General Store, two viewpoints, and then all of the fast travels. Do I have to hit the fast travels? Like, what am I missing? Like, am I really going to be out here hitting fast travels for 5 minutes to see if there's some sort of weird combination I'm meant to hit? Oh no, I have all the... okay, it's just a tavern. Where is this tavern? This is genuinely dumbfounding me. Where would it be?
Get a move on. You don't want...
Or is it just one of those things where it's like, yeah, you don't get to see it till you grab everything? Or do I have to progress further on in the story? It is. That's weird. I mean, I guess we'll find out in a sec when I collect this last chest as to whether or not there's meant to be one. Ah. You a hella monkey? Holy, I got a hella monkey skin finally. Ignoring the fact that I've already bought all the hella monks. Hella monkey? Hella monkey stuff. Alright, so. Tavern? Question mark? I do not see a tavern. Okay, I'm actually looking this up. Near the harbor master? How far zoomed in do I have to be? So many harbor masters. Is it this one? Where is the tavern in Kingston? Bottom left. It's that, isn't it? Betcha it's that. So it should be around here. Is it? Still haven't figured out where. So if it's meant to be there, it's in a building north from that harbor master. Okay. So if we walk up this road, tavern. Hey yo! Nah, that wasn't there. Ain't no way. Wasn't there. That, this wasn't here. What if I go in?
God will not tolerate such woeful.
What are you playing? No, I'm not playing that.
Captain Kenway is in. I'll tell you.
Another one. What are you playing? Have I played this? Yes, I have, and I'm not playing that. And we just leave. Bro, why do they hide taverns? That's what I want to know. have I not gone there? I haven't gone to Florida. Why have I not gone to Florida? The tavern at Nassau. It's also a Templar hunt.
Another?
A rum flip this time.
And where'd I find fresh eggs in this wretched town? There's little else but piss and insects.
Aye, we're working on that.
Dear lady, what do they call you?
And when they're sober, a jilt when they're sauced, but never lady.
Well, good Leanne, back of shite! Do you hear me? It's a back of bloody shite!
It's a ruse to keep us off before they attack Nassau. You'll see, mark me.
It's no ruse, Fiend. I heard it straight from the mouth of a greasy Bermudan captain. There's a pardon on offer for any pirate that wants it.
Ruse or no, I think it's plain the British may return to Nassau with arms, no doubt.
We'll need a plan.
Walk with us, Kenway. There's trouble brewing.
Oh.
In the absence of any clear ideas, I say we lay low. No piracies and no violence. Do nothing to ruffle the king's feathers for now.
Preserving the king's plumage is no concern of mine, Ben.
It will be when he sends his soldiers to scrub this island clean of our residue. Look around you, man. Is this cesspool worth dying for?
Aye! It's our republic! Our idea, a free land for free men, remember? So maybe it's filthy to look at. But ain't it still an idea worth fighting for?
Oh, audio changes, huh?
But when I look on the fruits of our years of labor, all I see is sickness, idleness, idiocy.
Not a sunbeam of difference between here and London, then, eh?
Thatch is right, man. Taking a wide view, they're not doing so bad out here. The sun, rum, and leisure as far as the eye can see.
Aye, Nassau may look fine from a distance, but at its core, there's a disease I cannot stomach.
Sickness can be cured, Ben, if only you have the right medicine.
But a corpse cannot be reanimated.
I can't believe the shite I'm hearing drop from your lips. Why not take the pardon now? And be done with it.
Peace, both of you. We can satisfy both aims if we work together. Find medicines to ease our burdens here, but in a way that don't attract the British.
I wager the nearest doctor is sitting pretty in Havana. Not a place I mean to go.
But the Spanish fleet that sunk 2 years back would have some medicine. All sealed up in glass vials.
You'd need a diving bell to reach those depths.
Aye, and with some coin and a few supplies, a diving bell won't be hard to come by.
This is a plan I can stand behind. Find medicines without stirring up trouble. Agreed, Thatch?
Agreed. Aye. I'll meet you near the wrecks as soon as you're able, Kenway.
Remember, Thatch, keep your cannons corked.
Piss off, Ben.
Well, he's definitely not going to do that, huh? Want to do that, we also want to go to a harbor master. I believe.
You require my services?
Indeed. He says we're not to do anything stupid, and here I am. upgrading my cannons. Made plans for all these, huh? I need 200 metal. 85,000. Plus an, so that's 350 metal, 250 wood. I am so short on metal. 500 wood, 200 metal. Oh my lord. It wants me to buy what figurehead do I want? Because I currently have that unicorn. I don't think I do. I want. Ares, Phoenix. I kind of want Mermaid. Let's rock a Mermaid. I'm wasting wood, but oh well. I don't have anything to sell. Let's go get ourselves another key. And then we can start dive belling. I wonder where the last Templar hunt's gonna be. Would it be Havana? No, I've already done Havana, right?
Travers? What tide brings you? You dress the part of an assassin, yet I don't know your face.
Name's Kenway. I'm here to warn you of a threat to your bureau.
Yes, I have noticed some suspicious men lurking about. I believe they work for a noted Templar called, Upton, would you eliminate him for me?
Oh, I may be persuaded. For a price. You wouldn't happen to know anything about a Templar key, would you?
I'm sure you may find it among Upton's men. If I'll tell you where they are.
You've got yourself a deal.
This might be the easiest one we've had to do. Love this. This was 100% a mistake.
Quite so loud, on account of it being smuggling.
Right.
right.
Hmm. Stop looking at me.
Oh, look, there they are.
Hello.
I am Upton Travers, Bureau Leader.
What? Is Vance your...
My blood brother. We work together. And those were not Templars that you killed. They were my workers.
Don't blame me. Your brother ordered it.
Does he mean to usurp me?
I don't know, mate. I'm only after a Templar key.
A what? Please... I need for you to tell me everything.
And why should I trust you?
Meet me at the Bureau, and I will show you.
Oh, bother.
Yay! Yes, it's a very restricted area. So much for it being easy. I figured something was up as soon as I saw his attire. Thought it was going to be weird that a Templar would be masquerading around an assassin, but that seems to be the thing for this game.
My lovesick idiot of a brother has misled you.
Start from the start, mate.
Recently, our trade introduced us to a formidable woman, Jing Lang, a pirate from the farthest seas of the Orient.
Intriguing.
She and Vance quickly became inseparable.
Any reason he should have thought your men were spies?
Well, there is the treasure.
Oh?
A pirate sold us a map. We each kept half. Come. I will meet him now. If you follow with discretion, you may hear it for yourself. Follow me at a distance. If anyone sees you, tell them you are my bodyguard. There are thieves about who would stop at nothing to secure either half of the map.
I have to pet.
Hi! You'll be here.
Brother,
if I may still call you that.
Why? What else would you call me?
Stranger?
I don't know you. But if the whispers around town are...
Please, you would have me gone and done away.
Up to God. No matter how you gossip. Nassau is too small. Broken tongues turn everything to sentimental comedy.
It's a domestic tragedy I'm trying to avoid.
Well said, brother. No stronger bonds than family.
That is very true, and what a business it is. I'm sure neither of us would ever do anything.
What? Now tell me. Who brought it?
Is it my half of the map?
Of course, the map.
The map to the treasure, to our legacy.
That very one. I have mine. What is yours?
That you know I feel we must protect that treasure with utmost caution.
On the contrary, that map is our protection. Its treasure, our freedom.
All the more reason to keep it buried.
I have you no imagination.
Can you not imagine the luxurious life that awaits us once we unearth its bounty?
I really don't think it.
Travers Estate and Plantations. No more smuggling. No more organizing men. No shipments. No police. Why not begin now?
Advance. Are you sure your future will unfold so easily?
What do you mean? What do you imply?
I'm not implying. I am merely asking. You will choose your time.
You question her luck, I think.
Of course not. But knowing her as you do, you must appreciate that she is a woman of action. She needs the sea, challenge. How will she adapt to a quiet domestic life?
Jing is none of your concern.
Vance, do you intend to marry her?
Of course.
It pains me to tell you, but I do not believe she will consent to it.
Oh, so what gives you such insight into her heart?
In addition to her nature, I simply do not believe she is exactly what she says she is.
Jealous?
Jealous? No.
Yes!
My only worry is for your safety.
You're always here to be the favorite child, the golden boy. That she would give her heart to me, but she can't even give you a second glance.
So, Haytham, I have no hate. Only concern.
Who detected me? Who detected me?
Good day, brother.
I may still call you that.
Why? What else would you call me?
Stranger? I barely know you anymore. And if the whispers around town are to believe, you could have me gone and done away.
You know better than to give it to gossip. Nassau is too small. Local tongues turn everything to sentimental gold.
Tragedy I'm trying to avoid.
Well said, brother. No stronger bonds than family. Except business. Goodness knows we have more than enough of that between us as well.
That is true, brother. That is very true. And what a business it is. Never do anything for a certain talent.
Quiet. Now tell me.
You brought it? My half of the map?
And of course the map.
The map to the treasure. To our legacy.
That very one. I have mine. Where is yours?
Vance, you know I feel we must protect that treasure with utmost caution.
On the contrary, that map is our protection. Its treasure, our freedom.
All the more reason to keep it buried.
See, they're looking for...
Have you no imagination?
The thief?
You cannot imagine the luxurious life that awaits us whilst we emerge its bounty.
I really don't think it.
Travers Estate and Plantations. No more smuggling. No more organizing men. No shipments. No police. Why not begin now?
The bad one. I'm sure.
Challenge.
How will she adapt to a quiet domestic life?
Love the rain. What are you waiting for, bud? Fuck. This is some bullshit. All right, let's try again.
You have the map.
I have a complaint.
Taking care of it. Give me time.
More time? Your loyalty makes you suck. I think you're not man enough to see it through.
White flower, it is all but done. I've hired a man. In moments, up to the stars will be over, and the map will be ours. White flower, it is all but done. I've hired a man. In moments, Upton's life will be over, and the map will be ours.
You hired him.
I'm literally... What the fuck does this game want from me?
Trust me, he's doing it now.
Right this moment?
Nothing can save him now.
I thought I was the guy.
I just saved your life, mate.
Vance. He said he'd kill me. I thought it was bluster. He is my brother. Despite what you told me, I thought it meant something.
You're safe for now. But perhaps a trip away from Nassau would do you some good.
Interesting.